Cephalopods, members of the phylum Mollusca, are able to modify body color patterns instantly, allowing them to fit environmental cues. Alteration of body pattern is a behavioral adaptation in many organisms, especially in the cuttlefish, which uses them for cryptic coloration and communicative signaling between conspecifics. Immediate color changes are generated by the retraction and expansion of chromatophores. Chromatophores of cephalopods differ from other marine organisms in that they are neuromuscular organs rather than cells and are not hormonally controlled. At the center of the chromatophore organ is a large elastic sacculus containing either a red, brown, orange, or yellow pigment. Each chromatophore is surrounded by a set of radial muscles that are under direct neural control. The body's epidermal pattern can be altered rapidly by contraction of the radial muscles, forcing the pigment towards the surface. Stimulated muscles contract, expanding the chromatophore. While relaxed, the energy stored in the elastic sacculus causes the chromatophore to retract.